Okay, so this player has a underground base. I haven't seen this before. Been playing for quite a while, and I think you've seen everybody. But this honestly surprised me completely. So let's have a look. Here, all you see is this small shack or whatever. But if he has vendors, he need to have a generator and so on. So where is this stuff? A little hint is maybe here, these conductors and some cables and some signs. Then you step on this one and all you got inside this shack is just a small room and the order to play bass, which is here, and you can't do obviously in your weight in your power armor, so we have to get out. And when we get to the base, whatever, we come to the underground compartment, and that's where he has his home, which I find quite an impressive idea. So that's the way back, and yeah, that's his camp. So under, underground, below everything. Ah, there's a generator, vending machines. Nothing too special here. Ah, let's have a look again. I've already checked them, but so we can complain about high prices or whatever. This seems to be halfway fair. Here is nothing we need or could be useful. And yeah, prices, I mean, it's okay. Not overpriced like so many other players. So also the weapons don't seem to be very useful. But just like everyone else, you keep the best weapon for yourself and sell the rest. More instruments. I wonder if he locks out now, what happens to your character if you just fall forever or get stuck and you can't get out. And for me to leave the camp, I think we need to fast travel, but we can try his stairs. Wait, this works? Now we are back again at square one. And in theory we can take another tour, but I leave it like this. So if you want to experience this yourself, we check again for the map. And it's player Venom 1071. Okay. Then what else do we have to say? I guess. Bye bye.